facility.
By blowing it open naturally?
Sounds like a plan.
Once the rig's drill is done for, we can pull you out.
As it turned out, we do have a diplomatic corps. Linguistics is a hobby of one of my colleagues, Dr. Solemn. We couldn't wait months for the UE to send in their specialists, or keep bartering with the forest. So off went Jeremiah Solemn, with a smile as wide as his face, to establish some sort of common understanding between our species. It took a while, but it seemed the forest were as eager to talk as we were. As Jerry put it, they have a delightful language based on the simple principle of always branching out from the word want. After he nailed down the basics on paper, a few of our engineers programmed a simple verbal translator. First real test run is tomorrow, as the Vors want to send emissaries.
What the hell happened to the lights?
Looks like the pumping station generator's failure caused a surge within these conduits. Luckily, your EMP sensor should cause interference with the pre-refined promethium gas and enable you to see, to some extent.
Objective.
the 21st. This fuel is some serious shit.
Puts our job into perspective, doesn't it? What a beauty.
Kill.
Am I going that way? Time for some free solo climbing.
Bunker up ahead.
That's exactly where we need to be.
Thank you.
up, and it's packing.
Propulsion's in the rear. Blast it.
Upper level platform with your zip line.